We do our operation video on this Hobart mixer. Serial number ends in 527. We usually have it plugged in. He's gonna go ahead and kick it on. You see it is operating. So that's a good thing. This thing is extremely expensive, new. Come off of a local casino, just an old inventory, old stock that they're getting rid of. But you do see that it is operating. It is spinning. It does come with the pot. It does come with the pot dolly. It does come with the whisk here. Very nice unit on that. Off the dime, workhouse auction. Will it be bought? Thank you.